here at home here. So, video. Hey guys, so this is Fuffery and Heartfalls, and so I wanted to show you, I don't have the full outfit, but I have this, the tail armor, this, and that.
Why is the lighting so weird?
I don't know. My phone's been doing that lately. It makes the lighting look weird on.
Wait, hold on.
Nope, still kind of weird. But,
How do you
hey guys, I want to tell you, in case you're here, but
ew.
Kira, in case you, like, you're not sure about how they look and stuff, your animals, it looks pretty cool on almost all of them.
Oh, yes. And if any of you play Slither.io, I am losing horribly.
We started playing Slither.io, whatever that thing is.
I will get this floating thingy.
And the other game that's also made by the people who made Slither.io.
Come here, Snake. You're huge.
You know, the one with
the
circle.
Oh, my God. Clearly, I just killed a giant thing, and I just killed it.
I'm trying to talk.
Sorry.
We started playing Slither, that game, and the other game made by Slither that's got the circles, and also this is my penguin look. I'm not a guy, but this is my penguin look, and I'm going to change it to my fish Mooney, which is funny because the name I had before. I changed it to look like Fish Mooney, and it says Moon at the end of it. That's funny.
Yeah. Yeah. And, by the way, if you watch the show Gotham and you want to make any of these characters...
Well, stop talking about it about Gotham, because then it will just be about Gotham, and that's annoying.
Yeah, yes it is. Mm-hmm. Anyway...
Suggestions for dens, because I kind of have this open one. Suggestions for how I should, like, what, if it should be, like, a plant theme or something, because I usually keep recycling it and stuff. And then I'll videotape it, like, what it looks like at the ending.
Hey, maybe someday when we
like, how many people think it should be this, and how many people think it should be this.
Cover it. Maybe someday when we...